According to Rashida Namboa, the Butambala District LC5 chairperson, they have to ensure that girls don't drop out of schools and also sensitize parents to prevent them from marrying off young girls.
Some of them dropped out of school due to pregnancies that they got, some have produced, but we registered even those ones who are still in school.
Namboa added that they have embarked on a campaign to motivate young girls who got pregnant and dropped out of schools to see that they continue pursuing their dreams even after giving birth.
Main agenda to organize this camp was to eliminate early pregnancies in young girls. We registered almost 300 children who got pregnant during COVID-19 pandemic lockdown.
She said this during a one-day camp organized at Gombe Senior Secondary School to celebrate the 16 days of gender activism under the theme United Activism Against Women and Girls.
We expect to get more because each and every day we have registered cases of teenage pregnancies and early marriages. So as leaders, we decided to organize this to eliminate that case.
Sulaiman Luwama, the RDC Butambala District, appealed to parents to ensure maximum protection of their children during this long holiday.
Let them abstain, and also to encourage the parents to always interact with their children. Because normally when we get chances of talking to these children, sometimes they are not aware of such things. So parents, let us be open to our children so that we tell them the real things.
He urged the girls to be careful and guard their lives against acts that can lead them to contract deadly diseases like HIV and AIDS.
So parents, talk to your children and the youth. AIDS is real and it cuts at all stages.
Adams Kayongo, an activist for girls' rights, said it is important for parents and guardians to speak to their children about the effects of engaging in sexual acts when they are still young and appeal to young girls to study hard and keep in school.
Say no to sex. Say no to drugs. Say no to alcohol. Say no to sugar daddies. And lastly, do the right thing at the right time and in the right place.
Girls who took part in today's activities pledged to use the knowledge they acquired to protect their lives against all vices that can put their future at stake.
We have been given guidance about HIV, how we can prevent ourselves from getting HIV. Abstinence is the number one procedure. Because when you do abstain, you can succeed in all.
Story compiled by Simon Sechide for the news.